Look.
The Celtics off the tip, and always a good ride in these post-regulation battles. This overtime now looking to be an exciting one.
And we'll just watch the clock wind down, guys, in what will turn out to be a win here for Boston.
And I guess they waited for overtime to break out the big gun. It's not even close in this extra period.
It's funny that after four quarters of really looking like this was a pick-em game, overtime was a complete beatdown. I can't say that I saw that.
So looking at the season total, this will be their 17th win.
And with this win now, we're all square, 1-1. Two more games yet to come in what's proving to be a very competitive season series.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and look at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Jason Tatum.
No fatigue in this fella tonight. Tireless, grinding out every possession and leading their offense.
Neto kicks to Bertans. Williams with the block.
The amazing thing about Williams, yeah, he can block shots inside, but he can also block shots out on the perimeter. His ability to play in space means he's more than just a rim protector. Doesn't care where you're shooting from. And they've been a different team here in overtime. They just seem to have lost their energy.
So it's Boston easily grabbing this one. They escaped with a victory, although they needed an extra period to get it done.
Yeah, but what a great game. I mean, both teams, I felt like, gave it their all. But when it came to OT, it was just all about sheer determination on their part.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, Al. You guys have been playing good of late. You played well again tonight. Where do you think you are right now?
Well, we're in a good position now. You know, we won our last couple games, and hopefully we can keep carrying this momentum for the second half of the season.
One of the better teams in the league, Al. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it.